Hello guys. This is my Riven build for dual Keres Prime. As you can see, I am not using any Warframe buffs or arcanes for this build. We will use our magnetic Kuva Nucor to proc different status on tough enemies like Eximus or Acolyte. This Riven is slottable in place of cold mod. I found swirling tiger stance best for my playstyle because it's pretty fast. Naraman's power spike makes sure that our combo counter stays at max. I am gonna use Smita Kavat for more loot. Okay, so now we will see the build in action against Steel Path enemies on Selkie, Sedna. Enjoy the Steel Path gameplay now.
They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. Prepare for life support. Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule is now available. Additional life support has arrived. Has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. Extraction is available if you need it.
Thanks for watching, guys. Smile. Hope you liked the video. Have a good day, you all.